It's all human news. Yeah, I got burned. Good God, it's hard when you've been
I'm here in Tomball, Texas, a town I used to live in back in the 70s. It's about 36 years ago now. The town has really grown up, having a lot of trouble recognizing some of the places that I used to hang out at. Thought it'd be real simple, but there's not a whole lot that's the way that it used to be. The one thing I did notice that I can verifiably date is right here, this Texas car loan sign on it. This was the Sonic Drive-In in Tomball, Texas. I remember when it opened up, about 1976 or so. It was the coolest thing in town. And you can see it's been abandoned now for a long time. We used to come here, my friend Bud Baker and I, after cashing our paychecks out on a Friday. Come down here and park in one of these stalls, just right here. Matter of fact, I think it was this one here. We'd have picked up a six-pack of Lone Star beer. We come here and order us a couple of jalapeno burgers. We sit in the back seat of my 71 GMC Jimmy, listen to the 8-track player, drink that beer and eat those jalapeno burgers. It was like the coolest thing. Couldn't wait for Friday. Not much to look at now. Well, it's a shame, but things do change. I know I have. Like I say, it's been 36 years. Probably mistaken, but I think this is the old Peck Hotel. That was a landmark here in Tomball. Or maybe this is it next to it. I'm not sure, but one's a Executive Inn. Probably the more likely of the two, but the El Emporador Mexican restaurant seems to ring a bell. Used to come down here quite a bit. I had an apartment right behind here somewhere. Can't find that either. It might be knocked down. Anyway, good times from Tomball. This is what's left of the old bank. I mean, it could have been my bank. I really don't remember. This could be where they kept my fortune. you go. This would have taken you right upstairs. Like a lot of things, replaced or not replaced by something better. It'd be a kick if that thing opened. Maybe it was a bank slash drive-in. Or maybe that plate held a whole pile of cash, but there's no bank now. There's the old air raid siren. This electrical box. They used to run that about once a month just to make sure it still worked.